Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to change the tempo in GarageBand.
So let's say you want to adjust the speed of your songs, speed up your song, slow it down. In order to do that, you're going to need to change the project or song tempo. So the first thing you're going to want to do is take a look at the menu bar. Immediately you'll notice that the project tempo is displayed between the playhead position and the time signature key signature. You'll notice that the number there is in BPM or beats per minute. So the first thing you're going to want to do is double click on the tempo display and enter project desired tempo. So it defaults at 120 or whatever your initial project was. You can double click and enter in your own, or you can drag the number up to raise the speed or lower it to slow it down. So let's just say you want to do couple of different tempo changes in the song. Say you want to speed up a chorus or slow down a verse. So what you're going to want to do then is use GarageBand's tempo points. These are super easy to use and really intuitive. So to add a tempo point, go to the menu and select track, then select show tempo track. So instantly you'll see that a new track appears above your other tracks. This is your tempo track. This is where you're going to create some tempo points. So as you can see, the line matches up with the song tempo. If you've used GarageBand's volume automation controls, you'll recognize how this works. So find the section of the song that you'd like to speed up or slow down, and then simply double click on that line and you create a new tempo point. And you can make as many tempo points on that line as you want to. But what you do is after creating that tempo point, you just adjust the tempo by dragging the line to your desired BPM. So you can drag it upwards to speed it up, or downwards to slow it down. After adding the tempo point, you can adjust the original tempo point to make it so the tempo ramps up or ramps down, which is kind of a cool feature. After making those changes, you can go right back up to the track menu, choose hide tempo track, and that's it. Now you know how to change the tempo track in GarageBand.